Mr. Obama, where the hell is your homework?
Mister, this guy ate my candy bar and then I phoned a taxi to get it back and then I left it in the backseat. So I ran after it for 16 blocks and then I passed out.
Lovely story, Mr. Obama, but not good enough, so that's a 4-hour after-school detention.
Damn you.
No lunch today.
Joking, mate.
No. Keep arguing and know nothing for the next year.
You can't do that to me, I'm the president of the USA.
I'm one of the stars on Star Trek.
Fair enough.